Sanibona bazalwane egameni lenkosi yethu Jesu Kristu. Prophet Zoe usemlilweni bazalwane uyotha. Kuvuka inkulumo bazalwane lethi siyawakhumbula lawo malanga ingwenyama isahlonipheke kakhulu. Umhlaba wonke na ukhuluma ngengwenyama bewuthuthumela. Wonke umuntu na ukhuluma ngesilo seMaswati bekahlonipha. Esikolweni safunza nakuthiwa kuta ibirthday yengwenyama kuleyo ndzawo. Wonke umuntu bothishela bebatatatela tinguku epoti tatatele timbongolo emasiminti tatatele. Wonke nje umuntu atatatele abesegiyeni nenhlonipho. Ngisho titsaka kube sobha kulawo malanga lawo nemanyawo ube ageze ahlobe kulawo malanga ngoba kuta ingwenyama. Wonke umuntu abe at best ngebehavior ngisho bafata abathi dvedve bebawahloniphe emadodza abo kulawo malanga lawo ngisho bathakathi bebemagibela timfene kulawo malanga ngoba kuta ingwenyama. Wonke umuntu bekahlonipha ingwenyama. Nithi angivumela bazalwane ukuthi nyalo nje wonke umuntu usoyetselela nje ingwenyama abantu abashayiva nalo nje siyadvedveda etselela. Now kubalekile ke ukuthi ingwenyama ibuyisele back leso sithundisayo sekuhlonipheke. Kude ke lomunye longakwenda lokho, kude umuntu ongabuyisela sithundisayo. Emaphoyisa angeke abuyisele sithundisayo, emasotsha itear gas ngeke ibuyisele sithundise ngwenyama. Kodwa luthando lengwenyama ngilolo lungabuyisela sithundisayo back kubantu. Kubalekile futhi ukuthi ikwende lokho ingwenyama ngoba bekunene luthi luyavundlela selujake kuyawushaya okloko. Okloko ke usho ukuthi nengwenyama itawuncanzeka ngalenye lemalanga ibiyele kuphi etingilosini ngoba kude lo tawomele lithini zengensethe. Njengoba ke asengakashayi okloko sikhathi ke lesi sekulungisa tindvo, beke kahle tindvo, ulungise kahle tindvo la kunemaphutha khona wa ayine. Ingako ke manje sesiveta lokuthi lungisa ngwenyama buyisela back isithunzi sakho esiveni sekuthi uthandzeke nathi thine lesila emaveni ngaphandle na ukhuluma ligama uthi ngibuye eSwatini bantu bahloniphe bothi ha kule nkosi lehlakaniphile hayi lokuduma ngalendlela ingwenyama leseyidume ngayo. Now ingakwenda ke lokho ingwenyama ngekuthi ithathe lo msindo lokhona iwusebenzise to his advantage. Nyalo kunemsindo wekudlongotana uhulumende bayamdlongota kwentwa lokwa nalokwa nayo ingwenyama bayidlongota laba lesibabitha ngisimavukela mbuso bayidlongota benda lokwa nalokwa. Ingwenyama ke ayingenelele lapho ngekuthi nje isuke yente umusa phela uthi umprofeti Ezekiya uNkulunkulu udume ngekulunga wanzengela uthando bese uya phuta kuthukuthela akasayidlisa inhlekelele. Unkulunkulu ke udala emakhosi uwadala ngalelo giya lelo ukuthi sitambona ku emakhosini unkulunkulu ukuthi unjani. Unkulunkulu ke wanze ngemusa nala makhosi ke kufuna nawo anze ngemusa aphute kuthukuthela. Ngako ke ingwenyama ayivele nje ibathethelele laba bantu laba ibendele umusa ibaqolele. Ngekwenta njalo kukwendela umuntu umusa akusho ukuthi weak, akusho ukuthi ubuthakathaka kodwa kukhomba ukuthi inhlakanipho yakho seyijule kakhulu nawendela umuntu umusa kuyavakala. Now ayibendele ke umusa ngiqale nganaba nje lababili lesebalahlwe ngemacala bomthandeni nabacele. Uma ingwenyama ingendela umusa labantu laba nginesiqiniseko sokuthi umthandeni nemndeni wakhe bayakuyihlonipha ingwenyama impilo yabo yonke. Angimati ke bacede ngoba ubonakala adaza ingani yena ufuna kutenda Nelson Mandela waseSwatini uya akati lokuthi Nelson Mandela waba khona kwaba kanye ukwendlula mhlawumbe labantu amkhuta labanye ukuthi ayekele lokudaza ingane atithobe atehlise naye atobona ukuthi umusha weqolelwa umhle kangakanani kuyavakala. Now bese kuba nalamadvotsa lawa njengabo magawgawa. This is one of the most intelligent guy lona ligcobo la uNkulunkulu esimdzingako. It's one of the most intelligent guy langa sita abantu abanyende abaholele ekukhanyeni. We need this guy to come back to eSwatini. Ingwenyama imendela umusa angisho ukuthi ubaxoshwa ngiyo bathi balekela bathi hambele kodwa ingwenyama ayikhiphe nje leso simemetelo ukuthi wena ondinda kude phandle kwesibaya yiza buya mtana buya buyele kaya ibabite ibabushele kaya nabo Zwemathi. Zwemathi is one of the most important guy lesimdzingako. He G6 phela leyo, engineer G6 leyo siyamdzinga. Zwemathi ngumfana lo neligqobo loyo, uneligqobo lo liphafu kakhulu umfana loyo. Maka khona lapha he can do a lot of things ngale for live le Maswati. He can excel, he can do best lo mfana lo naye ngabuyiswa. So naye nje ngiyamcelela ukuthi akabuya tawusebenza even lase Swatini. This is one guy he G6 le. So ngiloko okay bese sengikhuluma ngami Lungisi Makhanya. Mlungisi Makhanya asinandzaba naye noma lo yanga exile nangabe u exile asinandzaba naye kude ngekwesimoya ngimdungeletile lo MTMT asimdzingi vele silivele Maswati loyo. MT is just a man nje, is just an empty vessel kude laphathi sokona nguNkulunkulu akanaqobo uyathambela nje lijaha nje liyathambela jala lembutho nje empty lelo. So yena ke asimdzingi loyo asinandzaba naye kukuye nakafuna ke exile angaya loyo asinandzaba ngeke sive ebuhlungu angeke sive ebuhlungu ngaye kodwa nakafuna kubuye ekhaya naye akabuye ekhaya. Ngikhuluma ngamlungisi Makhanya wePhudema aya asinandzaba naye lo empty kude tindwe lamphathise tona nkulunkulu lesingathi siyadidzinga asidzingi lutho kuye. So bukhona nebungekho bakhe byafanana. Now labalabanye ke ngwenyama sengishilo bese kuba nje ngibobonke nje Maswati lahambe kabi adlongota ingwenyama. Ngiyayincusa ingwenyama ukuthi lungakafiki ku-o'clock luthi ingwenyama ayimane ibendele umusa ngoba seluvundlile luthi ayimane ibendele umusa ibabuyise khona le live litaba nekuthula umhlaba wonke ukuthi ayihlolela sigcoko ingwenyama. Khumbula ngwenyama ukuthi mine ngemane ngwenyama 2021 simo silukhuni tibambele umshubegaca baprofeti abaprofeti e-Africa yonke bathi ingwenyama kuphelile ngayo ngema njenge umprofeti wasimakade ngathi uNkulunkulu ungibonisile ingwenyama ayicwebetela njengeligolide. Ngangibonakala ngathi ngiluhlanya kodwa bengikhuluma liqiniso ngathi ngiyibonile ingwenyama ayicwebetela njengeligolide. Namanje ngikhuluma ngalolo gunya lelo ukuthi simakade wangihlonipha ingwenyama solo ikhona idlala nhlavana regardless of tonke leti prophets leti ngemanga leti athula abaprofeti. Namanje ke ngiyayicela ingwenyama lokuthi ayimane yende lo musa lithi livi la nkulunkulu bathele badlise ngemahloni labo labakuzondako ngekuthi ubendele lokuhle bathele ngelihlazo. Uma nje laba labayidlongota ingwenyama babheke ukuthi yenda lokubi isuke nje yona ibendele umusa yende lokuhla lapho batawudliwa tinhloni. Ngiko ngithi ngiyethemba ukuthi labanyendi njengemndeni wamthandeni bangayihloniphi ingwenyama. Dikubakhona ke labadazi ngani njengabo bacede balungile labo kodwa wena ngwenyama yenda lakho lichaza lekuthi ubendele umusa. Ngekwenta njalo udabe ugeze ligama leMaswati onke. EMaswati onke atawuduma ngekuthi aphethwe inkosi lehlakaniphile. Inkosi yemthwa wabusela amagama kusukela manje kuze kube phakade. Prophet Zowe uthi uyanithanda nonke emakhaya. Amen.